Smart contracts versus traditional contracts. What is a smart contract? A smart contract is a piece of code that can be executed automatically in a deterministic way and is usually stored and executed on the blockchain to make it trustless and secure. They have the capability to receive, store, and send funds, and even call other smart contracts by following if-then semantics. Some even may have heard of the expression code is law, which means that technology is used to enforce rules. Basically, the code dictates what we can and cannot do. The smart contract's aim is to remove the human factor from the decision-making, which is often proven to be the main cause of errors. A smart contract is usually written on the programming language called Solidity, which was created specifically for that purpose. Ethereum is a good example of a blockchain that supports smart contracts. On the chart below, we see the daily verification of contracts on Ethereum from the year 2016 to the year 2021, which shows us that there are a growing interest and usage of smart contracts. And there should be. Although blockchain is a relatively young technology, it has certainly shown us through smart contracts many use cases why today's world should shift towards decentralized interactions. Now, we shall see the benefits of the smart contracts by comparing them to the equivalent in real life, the traditional contract. Let's say you want to send tokens to someone, and that someone wants to send the same number of other tokens. With a traditional contract, if you don't trust the person, an escrow contract should be created, where a third party participates. The middleman would collect the token from both sides and then swap them. This approach already shows some problems that both parties of the contact may be facing. Trusting intermediaries. There is no guarantee that the third party will not run away with the tokens. Both sides should rely entirely on the reputation of the intermediary. On the other hand, a smart contract will work in a fully automated and deterministic way, which means the same output will be generated from a given initial state/input, making sure that both parties receive their tokens when meeting the criteria. Speed. The time needed for preparing, drafting, and formulating a traditional contract ranges from 1 to several days, depending on the quality of the legal services and the readiness of the parties to the contract. For smart contracts, this period can be reduced to a few minutes if when adopting a ready-made contract platform. Such platforms are Ethereum, Hyperledger Fabric, and others. Cost. A traditional contract is considered much more expensive than a smart contract, not just because of the third party that has to make a profit, but also because there are so-called hidden expenses considering possible problems with the contract, like arbitration, for example. The blockchain protocol seems to eliminate the costs of external enforcement, and, therefore, smart contracts are sold as self-executed and able to solve the problem of opportunism which characterizes traditional contracts. Reusability. The same smart contract that is used to swap your tokens can be used to swap anyone else's tokens. In the traditional world, separate contracts should be made and respective fees to the intermediary should be paid. The data security and protection. Unlike a traditional contract, which is merely a piece of paper, a smart contract can offer qualitatively new security and confidentiality level. The cryptographic protection of blockchain technology allows an unprecedented level of confidentiality, especially if the contract is stored on a private rather than a public ledger. The archiving. Archiving traditional contracts requires time, space, administration, and supervision. With smart contracts, it happens automatically, securely, without wasting time or natural resources. Fraud. The intermediary should make sure that both the tokens that you and the other side have are legitimate before making a swap. With smart contracts, the tokens can be verified on the blockchain, and with digital signatures, it can be certain straight away if the parties are eligible for spending their tokens. Conclusion. The difference between the two types of contracts shows us that a new era of agreement is coming. Smart contracts are still considered a novelty, and many questions remain unanswered among: how will the government decide to regulate such contracts? How will they be taxed? What happens if the contract can't get access to the subject of the agreement? But seeing how the technology evolves, it seems a matter only of time things to be perfected. Smart contracts are for surely turning the hype into reality, and will become a part of our everyday life. subscribe our channel, and check our organized playlist. Happy investing!